my pleasure to sing for you a famous Christmas song. So get all the people around the Christmas tree and sing it with me, okay?
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth. My two front teeth. Gee, if I could only have my two front teeth, then I could wish you Merry Christmas. It seems so long since I could say, Sister Susie sitting on a thistle. Gosh, oh gee, how happy I would be if I could only whistle. All I love for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth. See my two front teeth? Gee, if I could only have my two front teeth,
then I could wish you Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
I just love 30 Rock.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hungarian dance. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching the Hungarian dance. My dog Buster and I want to thank you very much. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Thank you for calling SafeLink Wireless. For English, press 1.
Para español, marque el 2.
To apply, just say, apply, or press 1. To check the status of your application, just say, application status, or press 2. For information about the SafeLink Wireless program, say, information, or press 3. To add or buy airtime, or for technical support, say, support, or press 4.
3, please.
To apply, just say, apply, or press 1. To check the status of your application, just say, application status, or press 2. For information about the SafeLink Wireless program, say,
information!
To apply, just say, apply, or press 1. To check the status of your application, just say, application status, or press 2. For information about the SafeLink Wireless program, SafeLink Wireless is proud to offer Lifeline Service, which is a program that enables qualifying customers to receive discounts on monthly telephone service. In our version of the program, you will receive free cellular service, a free SafeLink Wireless cell phone, and the assurance that you will get no bills and no contracts ever. Currently, benefits and eligibility vary per zip code. I need to know your home zip code, so what's the 5-digit zip code?
Well, it's not for me, it's for a friend of mine down in Florida, and I don't know the zip code down there.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. Please say the 5-digit zip code, 1 digit at a time.
Well, as I said, I really don't know what the zip code is. It's down there.
My God. Please say yes or no.
Pardon? What was that?
Please say yes or no.
Yes or no to what?
Please say yes or no.
Well, yes or no to what?
I got no 81021. Is that right? Yes or no?
No, I didn't say that. Heck no. Heck, shoot fire no.
I got no 09206086052. Is that right? Yes or no? Please say yes or no.
Computers are really funny. They really, really are.
I got no 00950. Is that right? Yes or no?
Did you hear me say no 00050? I didn't say that.
I got no 90050. Is that right? Yes or no?
It's amazing how computers can copy what you're saying.
I got no 2018201217. Is that right? Yes or no?
That ain't right. No, that's not right.
Please say yes or no.
Let me just tell you this.
The zip code you entered is not valid. Let's give it another try. I need to know your home zip code. So what's the 5-digit zip code?
Let's give them Beverly Hills 90210. That would be a good one.
I got 1970-0902107000. Is that right? Yes or no?
I don't think so. 90210.
I got no 50609021000. Is that right? Yes or no?
No.
I need to know your home zip code. So what's the 5-digit zip code?
90210.
I got 90210. Is that right? Yes or no?
Now you're talking, partner. Yes, indeed.
Please say yes or no.
Yes.
Please wait while we transfer you to a customer care representative.
Oh, hot doggy, you mean I'm going to talk to a real person? Holy smoke. How many of you know when the second I'm No Superman comes in? You know what I mean? From the, let's stop this here. From the theme song to Scrubs. How many of you know when the second I'm No Superman comes in?
I can't do this all on my own. No, I know.
I'm no Superman. I'm no Superman. Now, you know, it's kind of hard because it's not a particular easy thing to do to come in for that second I'm No Superman.
Let's see if you can do it.
I can't do this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman. I'm no Superman.
Kind of fun, isn't it? Why do I know how to come in for that second I'm no Superman? I don't know, but I just do. I guess we all have certain gifts. And that's one of mine. Well, a lot of you don't know this, but I have recorded over 217 songs. Most of them singing myself, and others posting songs that I have heard and loved all my life. It's on a website called midomi.com. midomi.com. All you have to do is go there and search for Edarem, E-D-A-R-E-M. It's free, and you can listen to any of 217 songs. Guess what the number one song was in 1945? Can you remember? 64 years ago. There was a thing called Chicory Chick, and it was number one by Sammy Kay and his orchestra. Silly song to be number one. Chicory Chick, Chala Chala, Chakalaromi, in a bananica, Balaka Walaka, can't you see Chicory Chick is me? By the way, the picture you see over my shoulder is a picture that my brother painted of me in 1942, when I was 9 going on 10. He was a great artist. He's gone now. Anyway, let's listen to Chicory Chick, Chala Chala, shall we? And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's all sing the Chicory Chick, Chala Chala song.
Chicory Chick, Chala Chala, Chakalaromi, in a banana, a bollocka, wallocka, can't you see? Chicory Chick is me.
Everybody.
Chicory Chick, Chala Chala, Chakalaromi, in a banana, a bollocka, wallocka, can't you see? Chicory Chick is me. Every time you're sick and tired of just the same old thing, saying just the same old words all day, be just like the chicken who found something new to sing. Open up your mouth and start to say, oh, Chicory Chick, Chala Chala, Chakalaromi, in a banana, a bollocka, wallocka, can't you see? Chicory Chick is me. Chicory Chick is me. Chicory Chick is me. Bollocka, wallocka, can't you see? Chicory Chick is me. Boom, boom.
They don't write them like that anymore.
Thank goodness.
I think I need a haircut. You know, I haven't had a haircut in over 20 years. I just get a scissor and cut it when it gets too long in the back. And of course, it stopped growing on the top. We're going to do for you now the wonderful Chiquita Banana commercial. I think you're going to like it, okay?
I'm Chiquita Banana, and I've come to say, bananas have to ripen in a certain way. When they're flecked with brown and have a golden hue, bananas taste the best and they're so good for you. Boom, 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 boom. You can put them in a salad. You can put them in a pie. Any way you want to eat them. It's impossible to beat them. For bananas like the climate of the very, very tropical equator. So you should never put bananas in the refrigerator. No, 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 no. Cha, cha, cha. I think I'm going to go split.
Oh, I get it. Banana split.
Johnny Ray was a singer in the 50s. He had a big, big hit called Cry. If your sweetheart sends a letter of goodbye, It's no secret. You'll feel better if you cry.
If your sweetheart sends a letter of goodbye, it's no secret you feel better if you cry. When waking a bad dream, don't you sometimes think it's real? But it's only false emotions that you feel.
Actually, I'm just lip syncing. He's really doing the singing.
If your heartaches seem to hang around too long, and your blues keep getting bluer with each song, sunshine can be found behind a cloudy sky. So let your head down and go on and cry.
Now right here, he really goes crazy. You're really gonna like Johnny Ray.
If your heartache seems to hang around too long, and your blues keep getting bluer with each song, sunshine can be found behind a cloudy sky. So let your head down and go right on, baby, and cry.
Did you ever hear a classical piece called Danse Macabre? Thank you.
Dance Macabre by Camille Saint-Saëns. Yes, classical music. It brings out the best in you.
Oh, 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 oh.
Toilet brush is the best back scratcher ever.
Oh, oh, oh.
When you live alone, when you live alone, you know, it's hard to scratch your back. Well, it's just sad that you can't have somebody scratch your back. My dogs, Buddy Buster and Lady, they don't care. They jump up on me. Look at this. You know why she's doing this? Do you know why she's doing this? This precious little dog was taken away from her mother before she had a chance to suckle. Before she had a chance to suckle, this poor little baby didn't have a chance to suckle her mother. And so, since I got her as a little puppy a couple of years ago, she considers me her mother. Yes, she considers me her mother. And so she thinks she's suckling here, but what she's doing is she's biting Daddy. She's biting Daddy on the tummy. And it leaves red marks, but she doesn't hurt too much. But getting back to this, do yourself a favor. Is my lens dirty there? Do yourself a favor. Go to your local store that sells toilet brushes and buy one. Don't use it in the toilet. Use it on your back. Use it to scrub everywhere. You know, I think it even removes flaky skin. Best back scratcher ever. And you heard it here. Spread the word. Back in the 40s and 50s, Spike Jones and his orchestra, they were a crazy bunch.
Today, a salt is in there, dog biscuit is 3-1, safety pin has been scratched, and at 20-1, Beetle Bob. Now the horses are approaching the starting gate, and there they go! And it's Stoogehand going to the front, Cabbage is second on the rail, Beautiful Linda is third by a length, and Beetle Bob. Around the first turn, Stoogehand is still in front. Cabbage is second by a head.
Cabbage by a head!
Beautiful Linda is third, and Beetle Bomb. Into the back stretch, Dog Biscuit is now leading the pack. Lady Evelyn is second, very close. Banana is coming up through the bunch.
Banana coming up through the bunch!
And and Beetlebum. At the half, Stooge and still out in front. Apartment house is second with plenty of room. Assault is passing battery. Assault battery! Notary Sojak is fourth. And in last place by 10 lengths, I believe it is. Yes, it is Beetlebum. Around a turn, heading for home. It's Stooge and Dog Biscuit and Girdle in the stretch. Flying Sylvester is third, and Mother-in-Law nagging in the rear. Oh, oh, oh! And now they come down to the wire, and it's number one, and now number two, and it's very close. It'll either be a photo finish or an oil painting. And now Lewis leads with a left, and Lewis is in there slugging, and it's a battle, and now they're tearing hair. There's hair all over the ring. There's hair all over the place. I don't know whose hair it is. It's mine. And there goes the winner!
For the distortion. It's their fault, not mine.
My dear, come closer. My dear, come closer. Thank you.
pretty.
Too bad it was a distorted version of a marvelous piece by the wonderful Franz Liszt, Hungarian Rhapsody No. 2 in C-sharp minor. Great music never dies, even when it's slightly distorted.
Of Kachaturian's Saber Dance.
Thank you. Thank you. Why'd you cut off the applause? When you download music, folks, to YouTube, don't cut off the applause at the end of the selections, because part of the enjoyment of the music is hearing the appreciation of the audience. What a shame. It's 2 minutes and 1 second. They could have left 5 or 10 seconds of applause. Don't you agree? Thank you for watching.
And now, my friends, I would like to do for you a beautiful Italian song. Look at this little girl. Look at her. Look at this little girl. Look, no. Daddy's got to do it small. Daddy's got to do a song. You like this song, don't you? Oh, yes. Yes, you do. I know you like this song. Oh, I fed you already. No more. No more. Now, I got to do a song. I got to do a song. Yes, I do. Precious little girl. Yes. And now, Domenico Modugno and the wonderful Nel Blu dipinto di blu. Domenico.
Penso che un sogno così non ritorni mai più. Mi dipingevo le mani e la faccia di blu. Poi d'improvviso venivo dal vento rapito. Cominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito, volare
dipinto di blu. Che dice che
stare lassù?
Volte vade che vade
felice
con la luce
del sole d'ancora più su. Mentre il mondo pian piano spariva lontano laggiù. Che una musica dolce suonava soltanto per me.
Volare, oh, cantare, oh, nel blu, dipinto di blu, che dice stare lassù.
Ma tutti i sogni nell'alba svaniscono perché quando tramonta la luna li porta con sé. Ma io continuo a sognare negli occhi tuoi belli che sono blu come un cielo trapunto di stelle.
Dipinto di blu, felice di stare laggiù.
E continuo a volare felice più in alto del sole d'ancora più su. Mentre il mondo pian piano scompare negli occhi tuoi blu. La tua voce è una musica dolce che suona per me.
Di stare laggiù nel blu degli occhi tuoi blu, felice di stare laggiù.
Volare, contare, mannacce, cortare. And I'm Italian, and I should be able to speak Italian, but all I can speak in Italian is lasagna, spaghetti, linguini, penne rigate, ragù, Chef Boyardee. That's all I know. When you stop, you have enough of food. I can talk in a broken accent, huh? We can talk in a broken accent. We can say, this dog, he eats so much, he's gonna eat me out of house and home, this dog. Yes. He's gonna eat me out of house and home. Nel blu dipinto di blu with Domenico Modugno, a hit, I think it was in the early 60s. Will you stop it? And that's the end of our beautiful selection for today.
Well, looks like we got some birds. Yes, we do. Why doesn't this zoom go? Okay. That looks like a female cardinal. She says, oh boy, in this 90 degree weather, I sure like playing in this water. So nice and cool and refreshing. God's precious animals. They neither sow nor do they reap. And yet your Heavenly Father takes care of them, feeds them every day. He creates people who will put out bird baths for them. God thinks of everything, doesn't he? Do you have a bird bath outside your kitchen window? Well, what's keeping you? Come on, do something for those pretty birds. I haven't seen him go in the water and bathe yet. Now, a minute ago, a blue jay came by, they just jump right in that water and they get down and really flap their wings. But this little cardinal, female cardinal, is afraid to go in the water. Come on, honey, go in. Go in the water. You can do it. Look at how cute that is. Come on, go in, go in. It's nice and cool. She almost went in. I guess cardinals just aren't the water type and birds like others are. But boy, they sure do know how to flutter their wings, don't they? Oh, there's the husband. Oh, how cute. Did you see? Gave him a little kiss and then he flew away. How cute was that?
You're a fucking weird-ass gay. Get it away. What are you doing? Get out of here.
Ah! Ooh, la, la.
Brutto. Quando sei brutto.
No, is that a mask, man? It's a crazy time, dude.
That's creepy. Next.
Wow, you are creepy. Some old fucking man or woman, I can't tell.
Oh my fuck. What the fuck is that? Holy shit.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, you're a